How to fix missing screen record button on Android devices. Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'll guide you to fix missing screen record button on Android devices. Watch the video till the end and without further ado, let's begin. First of all, you have to check quick setting panel. Swipe down from the top of your screen to open the quick setting panel. You can easily swipe left or right and tap the edit icon, usually the pencil icon, to see hidden tiles, which is usually at top right corner of your screen. Or if you don't find that way, you need to tap three dots at top right and here tap edit tiles. And after that, you need to look for the screen record tile and drag it to your active quick settings. As you can see that it is easily available on my quick setting panel. So sometimes your screen record button may be hidden, so you need to try this to fix your issue. Second thing you need to check is update your software. You can easily head towards setting, tap search icon, search for update, and you will see software update. Tap to open it, and eventually if there is any updates available, you can easily download and install it. So older versions of Android may not support screen recording natively. If your device doesn't support screen recording, you can download a reliable applications like AJIT, Screen Recorder or Mobizen from the Play Store. And finally, restart your device to ensure any changes take effect. So hold the power button on your device and then swipe towards restart. Once you have followed all the steps, your screen record button should now be available. I hope this guide worked, and if you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.